Thank you. Hey, everybody. Happy Friday to you. As it's Meet the Lions night here for Carterville High School. And just an opportunity to introduce all of the fall athletes. And then there's going to be a short scrimmage. We're going to have the introduction of the fall athletes for you. And tonight we won't be streaming any of the scrimmage. So coming up, going to have the introduction of all the fall sport athletes.
Pride comprised of both junior high and high school band members, starting with Miss Allison Bledsoe, Paige Reed, McKenzie Schumer, Zoe Mercer, Abigail Ballard, Anaya Caraway, McKenna Shroud, Ryan Giblin, Carly Gerald, Jennifer Zhang, Gianna Cutworth, Evan Moranti, Kieran Kadu, Madison Stroud, Brock Sipp, Jackson Rich, Natalie Whitehead, Sam Behan, Harish Kadu, Guinevere Deaton, Sadie Gidd, Graham Wagner, James Sample, Connor Hudson, Dave Arnold, Elena Martin, Sebastian Ellis, Abby Bonnet, Olivia Boole, Andy Dorsey, Olivia Norrington, Emily Hanley, Spencer Crosser, Melody Bittner, Jasper Bullock, Cy Bullock, Ben Roberts, Gia Mari, Anna Fitzbalford, Tanya Arun, Jonah Adams, Evan Flass, Sam Miller, Bailey Roy, Mason Reed, Nicholas Swinwine, Evan Merrick, Maya Qureshi, Lexi Watt, Abby Dorsey, and now for the color guard, Cheyenne Cockrum, Hannah Lavender, Cheyenne Wood, Jessalyn Ballard, Madison Boomer, Kelsey Allen, Ava Vasicek, Aiden Tolliver, Tatiana Fitch, Elise Judd, Lily Garcia, Addison Kell, Ava Watt, and last but certainly not least, Amaya Greider. The Bride and the Lions are under the direction of Sarah Braddock. Percussion instructor is Mickey Strauss, and color guard is instructed by Bailey Cox. Let's give a hand for our Pride of the Lions. Moving on to the Cardinals cheer squad, first starting with cheerleading, our seniors, Brianna Bechtel, Ashley Jackson, Kareem Sizemore, Katie Waller, juniors, Ella Horn, Jada Outland, Izzy Salazar, Brooke Hunsberger, sophomores, Lindsey Green, Lily Jamis, Mercedes Levesque, Avery Meyer, Elena Gastine, and freshman, Emma Berzinski, Addie Horn, Elena Rosenberger, Emerson Churchill, and Charlotte Williams. The cheerleaders are coached by head coach Linda Drust and assisted by Amy Bastion, Carly Etter, and Laura Craven. Next up are CHS Palms. First for our seniors, Grace Arnett, Abigail Bates, Anna Kane, Fallon Carney, Brittany Tinn, and Adeline Wagner. Our juniors, Mia Harness, Isabel Messaker, Kara Rowland, Patty Shepherd, Allie Tamas. Next for the sophomores, Mary Barnstable, Olivia Doring, Sophia Passard, Danica Zhao, and for the freshmen, Lily Arnett, Chloe Busby, Avery Kempman, Kennedy Thompson, and Marley Rosenberry. Palms are coached by head coach Lori Bly Smith. We'll go ahead and clear the field at this time. Thank you to our Pride of the Lions, our cheerleaders, and our Palms. Thank you. number three, Anson Anderson. Number four, Dylan Barrington. Number five, Ryan Carr. Number six, Bentley Sucker. Number seven, Aiden Bullock. Number eight, Keaton Baslow. Number nine, Cal Dunning. Number 10, Will Berzinski. Number 11, Gavin Johnson. Number 12, Braden Moore.
Yippee!
Number 13, Jack Dodson. And number 14, Carter Wood. Moving into our eighth graders, number 16, Ryder Eichenrau. Number 18, Zach Condor Snow. A sixth grader, number 19, Hunter May. Two seventh graders, Peyton Lang. And number 21, Jasper Phillips. And our final eighth grader, TJ Huzinga. The baseball team is led by head coach Reed Scher, assisted by Chad Kim, and assisted by Cade Boland. Next for our CJHS softball team. We'll start with number one, Grace Chapman. Number two, Anna Hubbard. Number five, Reese House. Number six, Marin Elliott. Number seven, Makaya Griffin. Number eight, Kendall Hendrickson. Number 11, Emmeline Ford. Number 12, Violet Sager. Number 13, Abigail Smith. Number 14, Alexia Gerald Anderson. Number 16, Callie Scott. Number 17, Callie Jones. Number 18, Peyton Applehand. Number 21, Lainey Workman. Number 22, Everly Orendorf. Number 23, Mason Cry. Number 24, Casey Mardosian. Number 25, Zoe Taylor. And last but not least, number 26, Addie Wright. The CJHS softball team is head coach is Cody Ashton, assisted by Mr. Mike Monte. Student assistants include Lacey Carr, Amaya Doyle, and Katie Kern. For our junior high cross country team, first starting with the boys, Jake Anderson, Maddox Gully, Vincent Lynn, Kingston Olds, Reed Scott, Mead Smith, Phoenix Kamas, Mason Webb, Peter Barnstable, Preston Murphy, Olin Clark, Braden Irwin, Gabe Furtano-Leco, Cameron Kerr, Mason Owen, Chase Nelson, Jack Robertson, Wyatt Shaw, Yvonne Stovanovsky, Meyer Talco, Jake Wilhelm, Justin Williams, Alex Durant, Connor Gorley, Grayson Flack, Ashby Stotler, Maddox Williams. Now for our cross-country girl runners, Ms. Aubrey Barr, Liesl Longboard, Landry Crane, Kennedy Dial, Lila Seaman, Ava Jabuski, Connie Chow, Elsie Clark, Isabella Dion, Ruthie Hornet, Liza Anderson, Rosalie Balfour, Amelia Harrell, and last but certainly not least, is Claire Sample. The junior high cross country team is head coached by Jonathan Wilhelm and assisted by Nicole Williams. And those are our junior high athletes. One last round of applause for all of our CJHS fall athletes. Clear the field, thank you.
Thank you.
Caleb Racine. Junior D.T. Hoagland. Our sophomores, Jose Harris. Elliot Bird. Jonathan Gray. Nick Cordy. Gavin Powell. Max Richardson. And Liam Swilvester. Thanks for the freshman, August Anderson. Sawyer DeVivo. Andy Dorsey. Mason Reed. James Sample. And Kevin Zhang. For our female runners, the seniors, is Chloe Powell, Madison Ripley, and Maria Williamson. Now for our juniors, Anna Balfour, Megan Flea, Emily Greer, the sophomores, Clarissa Buckle, Lillian Carthrude, Lena Damon, Polly Robertson, Lexi Watt, and Marcella Wood. And our lone freshman, Danny Williamson. The 2022 cross-country team is managed by Mr. Noah Tabor. Head coach is Nancy Adams. And she is assisted by Caleb Schwartz. Next up is our Carterville High School boys golf team. For the seniors, we have Spencer Brown, Jackson Burke, Hudson Chapman, Maddox Crane, and Aaron Streeter. Our juniors, Connor Dixon, Ben Hunter Rick. The boys golf team is led by head coach Andy Harrell. Next for our Carterville High School girls golf team. The seniors, Angelina Levin, Emily Bjornberg, Olivia Hunter, Olivia Russell, junior Sarah Hartke, Mia Harness, Silla Kowser, and Annalise Brantley. Two sophomores, Madison Moore and Myra Anderson. Freshman, Alexa Kowser. The girls' golf team is led by head coach Adrian Brown. Assisted by Mr. David Brown. Next up, we have our Carterville Heron boys varsity soccer team. Wearing jersey number 0 or 10 is Keegan Weber. Wearing double 0 or 29 is Nathan Abba. Number 2 is Hatcher Vickett. Number 3 is Atticus Appleby. Number 4 is Michael Kegel. Number 5 is Chris Banks. Number 6 is Davin Yoakum. Number 7 is Keith Layson. Number 8, Mason Reed. Number 9, Santiago Albuquerque. Number 12, Elliot Bird. Number 13, Liam Sylvester. Number 15, Matt Cannon. Number 24, Jake Mason. Number 25, Long Win. Number 26, Camden Ward. And number 27, Jose Mendez.
The boys' varsity soccer team is led by head coach Chip Winnett, assisted by Mr. Matt Strothman. Next up, we have our CHF volleyball team. We'll start with our freshman, Aaliyah Ruiz. Next is Haley Duker. Hannah Duker. Abby Stalker. Colby Bennett. Karen Ford. Our sophomores, Emma Rogers, Elena Jastine, Madison Nelson, and Ms. Gracie Reagan. Next up for our juniors, Ms. Hayden Monk, Sydney Conjardo, Reagan Eigenrau, Dana Outland, Casey Johnson, our final junior, Ms. Tonelli Estes. Next up for our seniors. First one is Ms. Hannah Tran, Marin Vaughn, Allie Lang, Ms. Reese Brunken, Riley Davis, Eddie Wallace, Natalie Vanderzil. Our CHS volleyball team scorekeeper is Miss Maddie Rosenberry. And the team is led by head coach Nathan Emmerich, assisted by Miss Lexi Hobbs, Taylor Presley, and Kylie Rock. We would like to thank all of our CHS fall athletes. Here in one moment, we'll bring on our high school football team.
There you have it. That is the fall athletes for Carterville High School, all introduced in about 20 minutes or so. I'm going to go on and shut down the video. Don't forget, next Friday night, it is the start of the high school football season as the Carterville Lions will host the Benton Rangers. We'll have pregame coverage. Scott Hudson and I, starting at 6:45 on News Radio WJPF. And kickoff is slated for 7 o'clock. And, of course, we'll have the live stream up and running as well. Should be a great year for all of our sports athletes and for all of our fall sports. And hope you have a great week. And we'll see you next Friday night for Carterville Lions football right here from Carterville High School. Have a great week, everybody. We'll be right back.